Hello everyone, my name is Jennifer and welcome to Best Kept Plans. Today's video is going to be a plan with me for the week of September 25th through October 1st, 2023, using my B5 Archer&Olive notebook. If you're interested in seeing that, please stick around. Here we are in my B5 Archer&Olive notebook. I'll be going with a vertical layout for this week's spread. I'm easing myself back into planning, and so vertical layout seemed like the best option. I will be using a bunch of different sticker sheets for this plan with me from several shops. I will be mostly focusing on washi tape, and I'll be using these three different washies. And I will be pulling in a bunch of stickers from my TCMC sticker binder. Here's my collection of stickers here. So, as I said, I am easing myself back into planning. I have not done a plan with me in the month of September yet. I definitely feel like I was and kind of still am in a creative slump. I also feel like I'm in a productivity slump, and so not only have I not planned, but I also didn't do a budget with me or cash envelope stuffing for my first paycheck in September. I haven't done any of the other videos I was planning on filming in the month of September, so I'm hoping that kind of forcing myself to plan, forcing myself to record a budget with me, which I just did before doing this voiceover, I'm hoping that's going to help get me out of the slump that I'm currently in. Because I am in a slump, I definitely wanted to ease myself in to planning again, and using stickers and washi seemed like the best way to do that. I feel like if I tried to do a really complex or time-consuming stampy or stencily spread this week, it would have been a disaster. So I'm really glad I kind of decided to go with something that was a little bit more simple, and I actually really like the way that this spread came out. I recently got my hands on the Fall Critter onesie washi from TCMC, and I'm super excited to use it during fall season. And because this week is the first full week of fall, it felt like a perfect opportunity to do so. So what I'm doing is I'm basically laying down one washi tape, a small piece of it, each day of the week, alternating between this grid washi and that thinner spotty dotty washi from According to Allie, and then also layering a larger piece of the Fall Critter washi. Trying to vary things up in terms of how I layer those washi tapes, and I really like the way that that looks, and that really is the vast majority of the deco that I decided to do for this spread. I am going down into the bottom left corner here, and I'm laying down all three washi tapes in order to do just a tiny bit of deco to put down my September sticker. This September sticker, as well as the days of the week stickers, were from Create with Mandy, and the date stickers were from According to Allie. I didn't put week number down in that cluster in the bottom left because I didn't have stickers to do that, and I thought it would have just looked a little funny if I wrote it in, so I decided to skip that part for this plan, for this spread. Now I'm going in with my ruler and putting in my lines to separate each day of the week. As usual, I'm doing my micron in 08, and I kind of toyed with where to start these lines. I was actually initially planning on starting them all the way at the top of the page, but then I thought it would have looked a little weird with the washi tape, so I decided to put the lines in and start them below the washi that I utilize as kind of like headers. After doing that, I'm erasing some pencil marks, and off camera, I went in and I put in a lot of the TCMC stickers that I'm using, as well as some script stickers. I just felt like that was easier to do off camera. I hope you all enjoyed this play with me, and as always, everyone, please be safe. Bye-bye.